Unfortunately, the way I found out there were a lot of black listeners was due to racist controversies from a few different VAs that were well liked from the community. And it made me think that if there's such a large portion of the audience being black, why can't we have certain things for us? You know?